Welcome you all to Krishnavik channel. Our today's project through a Linux shell script. Text file search tool. The text file search tool project is designed to help you search for specific text within files in a given directory. This can be quite useful when you need to quickly find occurrences of a specific keyword, phrase, or pattern within multiple text files. This is an exciting script for every Linux user. Hope you will enjoy it. Happy learning. Let's start. Choose an appropriate location to write the script, like I am choosing here my underscore data directory, as always. Type the following command to create a script file named text underscore search underscore tool.sh. Type your sudo user's password. Press I or insert key and write the following script. These two command lines used to prompt for the directory and search keyword. And this command line used to search for the keyword in text files within the directory. Save and exit. Type the following command to assign execute permission on this script for all users. This script file is now executable for all users. Let's run the script file to test it practically. Type the path to point out the directory where your files are stored, like I kept my files in my underscore files directory. This script will search a specified keyword among all the files. Now, type the keyword which you want to search. Press Enter key. Perfect, we can see here all lines associated with the Linux keyword from different files, such as line number 1 and 2 from file 5.xps and line number 19, 21, and 23 from file 2.pdf. Let's verify it. These are content of the my underscore files directory. Type the following command to open file 2.pdf from its location. Press escape key and type colon set space nu or number to visible the number of each line. Yes, line number 19, 21, and 23 are only associated with Linux keyword. Likewise, if we open the file 5.xps, we can see the line number 1 and 2 is associated with Linux keyword. Keep in mind that the script uses the grep command with the hyphen r option for recursive search. The hyphen n option to show line numbers, the hyphen w option to match whole words, and the hyphen e option to specify the search pattern. And the read hyphen p is a convenient way to gather input from the user directly in the terminal while the script is running. This text file search tool can be customized and expanded to suit your needs. You could add error handling, provide more advanced search options, or even include file type filtering. Thanks for watching. Get ready to be thrilled because another exciting video is just coming your way in just 1 week. Stay tuned.